Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nosinel Anufa. Here, I will explain my answer. Number one, beauty salon workers. Beauty salon workers are professionals who work in beauty salon and clinic who deal directly with clients. Number two, salon small talk. The ability to have small talk really needed, especially when we are in the salon. We can have small talk with friends, or it could be with people we meet at the salon, waiting for our service to finish. Number 3. Type of hair. 1. Straight hair. 2. Curly hair. 3. Wavy hair. 4. Coarse hair. Number 4, salon services may differ from one another depending on the type of salon. 1. Beauty salon provide more services such as hair care, makeup, nail care, body care, and facial care. 2. Hair salon, a beauty salon that specializes in hair care only. And the last number, men and women hairstyle. Everyone hairstyle is different, especially between women and men, but that doesn't mean women should have hairstyle like men and vice versa. Everyone has the right to choose which one they like. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.